Let's do more Rogue Legacy. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. I hope you've been enjoying so far. What's this? Me playing this game back to back? Yeah. Hold on. Controller is, there we go, I think. Just needed to wake up. That's it, I don't have any more money to spend. Drop a canopy every time you do an aerial recovery. That's what that seed is. Okay. Well, now I know. I think honestly the best chance I have at this is just to do money runs and then try and fight the boss, because like money is gonna get me other stuff and then this health. Interesting. This could help a lot. Earn a bunch of max mana. Makes it worth it. There we go. It's not gonna take many rooms to do that. You know, it decreased my health a little, but should be fine. Destroy all targets, no jumping. Done this one before. There we go. I have not gotten this room before. This is great. Increase max mana by a lot. Hey! Ugh, that freaked me out. Consume. Okay, I'll earn that back. Okay, max health back. Probably not worth it. But I wanted to find out what it was. Scales off hint. Oh. Oh, dude, this is like insane. This is glass cannon now. I'm curious. I'm probably gonna die. Try and make the most of it. It's kind of hard to tell because these enemies are going to be one-shots anyway. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive long. That's funny. So, you know, gold run initially. Seventeen damage it does. Yeah, the luck. Alright, well now I know that that thing's not really that worth it. Really like Winter. Okay, this. Again. Why not? Can I even buy anything? I can't buy anything. A lot of stats, but let's just go with this. I'll do my best to keep my resolve up. I guess, like, revealing new ones is also another goal. It's fun, but I think ultimately very difficult to use. And the usability on the boss just seemed a bit tricky. I think that by finding some more armors and stuff, like, I'll be able to overcome what I'm up to. Seems fine. Probably consumption at that level. And again, like, this is fine because it's gonna increase my health. Didn't lower my resolve too much. I think I got here too early. money. That doesn't count as food. So, that's fine. I'm probably never gonna take the thing from here. It's just gonna lower my resolve way too much. Try this. I've never picked up a tethered rope. Now our resolve is higher. So undid the health thing. Now I guess just avoid hazards. Increase. Okay, it does a bit more damage, that's fine. Interesting. Okay, I mean, I am intrigued by this. That it for this map? More or less, go to the right. destroy all targets. Oh, one target. Like a game of patience. The knockback. Alright, let's continue. I mean, it's kind of a cool ability. Don't think I can get those. I mean, honestly, it could have been worse with the trap thing. There we go. I haven't seen much food. Destroy all targets. Oh, okay. Just one shot most of them. That worked. Very useful. This thing has a really good range. Where's my food? I haven't found any food. Probably not worth the risk. Food. Now I just gotta find more. I'm not going to be on full health. I've gotten really unlucky with the food drops. I'm gonna wait for it to get closer. There we go. Sure. Let's do it. Thought about hit that for a sec. Nice. Stranger danger. That was the name of that enemy. Perfect. It's alright. I'm good. It's gonna lower my resolve too much. Money! honestly looking pretty good. I had no luck with food drops. May as well. I think with the base health I have, it's probably a good time to attempt the boss. I'm actually healing myself. Yeah, no. I'm good. If I get lucky with drops, it'll be worth it. Okay. There we go. One step closer to full health. Not worth getting. I don't think so. Damn, it's food. Gotta go for it. Hopefully the next time I find food, I'll be able to heal off it. Oh, wow. It's okay, because if I find food, I can just heal the soup. That'll proc the effect. Kind of an annoying room. Glowing ember. Again, resolve is too low. That does intrigue me. Because fire damage. Okay. No matter what happens, this is a good run. I've been very unlucky. I got the passive that increases your health. And you got food, and I just have not found it much food at all. Damn it. Was not ready for that. A little bit in the top. still annoyed at this. It's not giving me food. Food is not that rare. Where the entrance to that is. I suppose I should see the cracks, huh? No, I don't see it. Okay, well. I mean, even without that passive going up, my health has it's been very good. Oops. That is less than fine. Found food. It's okay. I guess at this point it doesn't hurt to go to the other area before going climbing. That's it, right? Eh, more or less. I'll go here for a little bit. In the interest of money and healing. Damn it, I found more food. You know what? Let's just go. I mean, we're on full health. This is as good as it's gonna get. Yes! There it is. The max health proc. I want this to go well. It destroys it. Dude. This area. $3 chips. Yeah. Because they're normally $7. Getting excited over normal prices from last year. Everywhere seems to be expensive. I went to the store just to get potato chips. That's it. That's where things are at right now. This is a dead end, but I'm doing this for money. If I can reach the boss, great. But age when a good deal on food excites us. Well, that's the thing, it's not even a good deal. It's just like, it's normal. It's what used to be normal prices. It's just like, okay, I can buy potato chips again because they're not at a stupid price. And they try to make it sound like it's just a problem here, but apparently everywhere has that issue. What's even more insane is, like, the amount we're paying is not that much. Like, I've heard Americans are paying more for potato chips than we are, which I'm not sure how that works. Like, when you can think about it, I'm saying $3 Australian, not $3 American. It'd be like $2.40 American, something like that. A bag. And we're talking the quality kettle cook stuff as well. Helmet. Okay, cool. Love me some gear upgrades. Yeah, eggs and milk have definitely gone up as well. Wait, is this... Did I make it to the boss? I made it to the boss. Okay. I mean, I have 652 health, so let's see how this goes. This boss sucks. But let's try it. Oh no, the trap thing is probably gonna get me killed. Bad timing. Oh good, a third eye. Yeah, I don't know about this. This boss seems insanely annoying and unfair. This is most definitely like I need to stock up on gear. Nah. But I did better. I think this is just how I'm gonna have to do it. I'm just gonna have to run through the castle, get what I can. And then try to fight it. 28% gold, but colorblind. Sure. Okay. Armor. This game looks hard. It's hard, but the idea is you keep dying. And then you get stuff to make it easier. White class up. Put it into ints. I'm like 2/3 of the way in, so it's... It's hard. At the start, it's not too bad. But the idea with this, every time you die, you pick your, I guess, your child, and your child is gonna have genetic traits, so my child is colorblind. But I got more gold for being colorblind, so. This, well, I guess this isn't even colorblindness, it's colorblindness is not seeing stuff black and white. It's just, like, certain colors don't come out. This is a more extreme thing. Lose no health. Alright, done. How's the weekend? Dull. Just catching up on housework. That's about it. Not a whole lot to say. What is this? Oh shit, that's not good. Ha! Okay, got it. What a weird map, it just goes straight down. Cannon. Every time I swap my main weapon, it just seems to screw me over more than help. I'm not doing it. I don't know, to me, I guess because my idea of being productive is working on stuff. Housework is just something that I have to do. So that's, it's a chore. I feel good when I work on something, like, I don't know, whether that be stream related or just like checking into shit or reading something that's relevant to what I do. That's my version of productive. You would think color blindness is not that much of a hindrance, but it is. Everything just seems to blend in with one another. It's alright. I just want the gold. Haven't found any artifacts or anything. I'd be doing a lot better if I didn't stop playing this game for 4 months because of Zelda. This has been pretty unlucky so far. No upgrades. Where are my upgrades? Okay, I'll get one out of this. What the hell? Okay, nope, never seen this before. This is new. I thought it was just like the other ones where you just have to avoid it. Apparently it was a boss. Alright. Get more health. Mystery. Defeat 6 enemies to prevent the next source of damage. That one's good for exploration, but it's terrible for bosses. Let's see what this one is. Gain 10% more magic damage per enemy is defeated. Bonuses lost when hit. Oh, so I'm never gonna have that in a boss fight. Okay. Yeah, that was not worthwhile. But now I know. Next time it appears, it won't be a mystery. What? That one's... Deal 150% more damage, this relic is fragile. Another, like, hey, get to the point where you never take damage item. I mean, this hammer, I like this hammer. This hammer is fun. Thor's hammer is a lot of fun. But it's really not good in the boss fight that I'm doing. Also, the ability the chef has to kind of play tennis with projectiles is too good. Oops. Pretty decent. Already have 3,000 gold. Oh. Deal damage whilst on the ground. But that's gonna rip now. That's gonna rip. It's two of them. That would reduce my health to basically nothing. This one's not gonna cost much. Yeah, that's fine. I think the other one would have reduced my health to basically one hit. Just realized a really big downside. I can't tell what's purple. I won't be able to know what I can dash through. Oh, blue is down there. I'll just walk to it, it's fine. Hoping with enough upgrades I can beat that boss. It did get a lot closer that time. I stood more of a chance than, say, the first time I went to it. Soup. Full resolve. Casting a talent will fire two bolts. This is only 24 resolve. Beware of the allure, it's heavier than it looks. That's probably like a very extreme double-edged sword by the sounds of it. If I was to take a guess, it'd be like increase how much gold you get, but then you take more damage or something along those lines. There's a lot of that in this game. Oh, you can't get in that way. Now I'm finding food. Ugh. The previous character had this ability where I would increase my health by 10% every time I ate when I was on full health. And I just never found food. It's possible that the item like reduces the odds of food or something to balance that out. It wouldn't surprise me. Getting everything. Oh, this again. Whoa, 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 whoa. That attack. Not sure how I feel about it. Okay, down. Really? That's it? Ugh, easy. Opening chests restores health at 120% of intelligence. Yeah. Every time you do an aerial recovery, yeah. Canopy, that'd be useful for an archer. It's not worth taking the health hit to do that. Alright, decent. I questioned that item until I played Archer. It's probably one of the better items for Archer. Is this anything? I should come in here. Just in case there's items. Crap. Nope. Wrong thing. It's alright. That's horrible. I can barely see that. That is so subtle. Look at that. damn it. Defeat all enemies. Doesn't seem to be a downside to this. Unless it's just annoyingly difficult. There's no time limit, let's just do it. Oh, okay. Freebie. Increases your magic crit chance, alright. Nice. That's probably the most straightforward one of those I've seen in a while. Another one? Lose no health. This is going to be annoying. Oh my god. What? The fuck? Hold on. Okay, that's what it has to be. It has to be across, up. It's the same maneuver three times. Shit! Damn it. Like half a second more and I would have had it. Oh well. The problem is I couldn't wait there. I just needed to be like half a second quicker. Another challenge room. This one's pretty straightforward. Okay. Deal bonus damage whilst on the ground. Gain 100 mana when hurt. Mana can be overcharged. I think I'd rather have the health for the boss, to be honest. That's a good one. But I think it's going to reduce my health too much. Just clear this area and then I'll head towards the boss. As the next area, it's like I may as well go to the area that I'm up to. I think what I should upgrade now that I've done armor. Probably like... I've done weights. Maybe resolve. I'll see what I can do with resolve. Playing Mega Man as a kid, like, really pays off for this game. Sure, that's interesting. Dashing leaves a poisonous cloud, yeah. It's gonna lower my health too much. I think the ability I have would be pretty good in the boss. It's doing that much damage. As long as it connects. Crap, I didn't see that. May as well. Always gonna be there. Ugh. That was okay, that's fine. I can recover from this. It's the same thing I got. Perfection is the drive, not the goal. Pass. Description. Uh-uh. I'll settle for mediocrity. Yeah, I think I'll stick to what I have. The problem is that has a big wind-up. Ah, oh, it's just this thing. How did the sumo game go? It was a game. Oh damn it, there was no jumping in this one. That's about all I have to say about it. No jumping. Oh, I've done this one before. Ooh, I'm gonna invest in that one. It's just one of those things that you have to watch, as I don't think words do it justice. So, it was a game. That's it. It was a game I played, and it was a game. Oh, what? What hit me? Ice, probably. Ah, oh, it was ice. There we go. I think I'm happy with this. This is about 20,000 I'll make. It'll be good for some upgrades. Sure. This one doesn't seem nearly as hard as the previous one. Oh crap, zombie. Could have been worse. Okay. I just have to believe that I can get this health back. Defeat enemies while max HP to gain mana. Eating health while at full health. Math. I don't think this evens out. I'm not sure how much my health is going to drop if I pick it up. I think this is not going to make up for the fact that my health is going to drop. And I tried that item last time and I just couldn't find the food, so... If that had dropped earlier, I would have gone for it. But this is, I think, way too late at this point. Like, the next area, it's unlikely that I'm gonna be on full health the whole time. Oh, right, next room. It's alright, I wouldn't have gotten the health bonus because I'm not on full health, but... Ooh, this is annoying. Wait, what? How? Okay, I see. Just be perfectly on the edge, that's fine. Nice. There's a couple more rooms, but three more rooms. But otherwise, pretty much done here. Wait. I'm happy with this. It's roughly 20k. Left, down, okay. Defeated enemies have spore. That's a good one for exploration, but not so much for the boss. Eh, can't be bothered. I'm probably not gonna pick it up. Okay, on to the boss. Or at least try to. Down one more. This is probably going to be really difficult because I can't see what's purple. What is that? I mean, you know what? I'm happy. Money. Ah. In a room. Thank you. think either way it's just tricky. Like, whether I stick to the inside or the outside, it seems like it's an ordeal either way. Shield of Thorn destroys mid-sized projectiles. Okay, good. It's my B. That's probably not bad, because one of the things I'm having issues with the boss is just becomes a bullet hell at some point. So we'll see if it helps. And poison damage is pretty decent. Lose no health. This is going to be horrible, isn't it? I mean... Oh, okay. Damn it. Almost. I messed that up. That one was easy. Ah. No, but yeah, this is going to be useful in the fight. Okay, that's what it is. Feel like, no, it's probably not worth it. Provided nothing annoying happens, I think I'm gonna make it to the boss. Get in there. I don't know if I care about bonus rooms. Be close. Those projectiles blend in too well. All right, looking good. There's a chest here. Lose no health. Oh my god. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Deal damage to enemies that hit you. Scales with vitality. That seems like a very good item for the Lancer. The thing is, I have to buy them, but otherwise, good pickup. This is not the way. Oh, I'm in cure already. Oh no, this is amazing. If that destroys boss projectiles, this is great. Don't worry about that, it's fine. There's an elite somewhere up here. There we go. What? It died. Alright, you know what? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We're here. Alright, I have way more health than last time. And I have a good passive. Somehow this seems to be easier in black and white, I don't know why. This stuff seems to have a higher contrast value. They seem to be doing really well. The item was not as useful as I thought it would be. Damn it. God damn it, I'm in a bad spot. Oh, that heal. Yes! Got him. This could be a fake out, so let me just heal. Okay, it's not. Progress. Okay, so this run has been insanely good. The way I'm gonna spend this now, like, let's just stack money. I'm going to that other section. I don't believe I'll survive in the new area, so I'm coming here to get money and heals, and then we'll go there. The spell did not help to block projectiles, but it was doing damage, so that's good. I just used it whenever it was up. Good shit. It was actually easier because... I guess as much of a downside as the black and white can be in terms of contrast, in that particular room, like, it was so easy to see the projectiles. So I had a much better time than I thought I would. And I got a couple of good heals in, and I thought I couldn't heal. Nice. Alright. I'm feeling good about this. Lose no health. Alright, this is a this is 100% a timing thing. Bad. It's okay. You just have to go for it and hope that it's correct. The most gold I've ever gotten in this game. I don't have a way forward here yet. This is later. I would assume. Wait, what did I do that for? I was full health. Has acid coins. I can't see which one's which. Color blindness. Ugh. Hold on. Is this anything? No. Sure, why not? Significantly harder because I'm not doing it early. Nice. More health. Why not? Power of Zephyr is granted to the worthy. I think I'm just gonna stick to what I have, honestly. Stuff. Nice. Do your worst. Oh no, the paintings. I forgot about the paintings. Man, I need heals. Come on, food. Visual ailments are gone. Disguise apply around the Oh, no. I mean, I bet some of these stack. Probably gonna die soon. God. Still alive. I got lucky, I found food. Really? Oh, thank you. In there. $41,000 gold. This has been nothing short of amazing. Health, thank you. Probably easier to just warp at this point. Good prediction. And health! Nice. Okay, straight up. Beautiful. Oh, yes! Okay, this is beautiful. I can go to the next area. Insanely worthwhile. May as well. I might even end up with like 50,000 by the end of this. Okay, well. Insanely good. All right, we're going to I guess. Traveler, before you continue off a gift, you'll need it for where you're going. It's called the Sun Lantern. It's an heirloom that will help light your way. It's lost its charge a few years back, but after you restored the sun, it lit up again. Lights up the dark. Map updated. attenuation forks and auditory mapping through the acoustic properties of the Paishan Dry Lake. As per your request, this retrieval, I've created attenuation forks that help with navigation through the region. They ring out at a certain frequency which will cause other forks to oscillate in harmony. By measuring the echo response time, you can map out the position of other forks. Okay. Interesting. We'll see what this yields. And money here above all else. No more gold, all bonuses are converted to XP. If I wanted to get like that much XP for a character. I'm good, I want the gold. What is this? Oh, landmines. This is dangerous. Present cap. As long as I got money. Already? Okay, that's one. I see, I gotta get the other fork. Okay. Probably not worth it. Seem bad. Okay, they're both good. This is rough. Onyx key. 44 resolve. Not what I was looking for. Not a bad first attempt. These rooms are gigantic compared to other rooms. Got it. Storeroom. Oh, thank you. Desperately needed. Whoa. Pages torn on the edges, it seems to have fallen out of a book. 33 days since rebellion. The storeroom will have to suffice as our base of operations for now. It is large, dry, and full of crates that are completely empty. Esri Tubal is a fool. He has more than enough crates to move supplies all over the kingdom, yet no supplies to ship. My men were woefully under-equipped when the rebels struck. This storeroom is a testament to his incompetence. I forgot myself. It must be the air down here. It has an oppressive quality, which leaves me in a foul mood. Despite his failings, Tubal is still my brother, so I must do my best to find him. I'm confident we won't be down here for long. My men are disciplined and thorough. I shall find my brother in short order. Empty? Lies. One of them has to be. A single scrap of food. Or a drink. It's lore. Nails, link, rope, farming equipment, misc, weaponry, armor, accessories, exit. Still got food from entering here anyway, that's the important thing. This run has been crazy. Wait, it didn't do it. I thought that fork was gonna unlock it. Okay. It's not the key. Do I have to take the... Maybe I do have to take this key. Hang on. Maybe I do have to take this key. One sec, I'm just plugging in my headset. Onyx key. Rogue Legacy 2. I want to see if this is it. It's required to unlock the two portals. Okay, well... So this is just straight up, I'm going to lose health, huh? Well, that's okay, I've already done one. The room is cleared, I just gotta get in there. Sucks that it's 44 resolve, but I guess. That's a lot of resolve. That sucks. Portal permanent. Oh, no, it restored it. Okay, we're fine. Void Beast defeated. I'm seeing this in black and white. There's two chains. No heal, of course not. Alright, I mean, hey, progress is still progress. Even though I'm basically screwed at this point. To just try and get whatever little scraps of health I can get. No jumping. Ah! No, get out of here. That's it. Oh, man. But a fantastic run. Look at this go. The chef has had quite the run. That was a good half hour, if not 40 minutes. It's still going. I can't believe I beat the boss. And I did a second one, technically, I guess. So this makes up for yesterday's, you know, farming. Alright, well, that's where the rank stops. And where I meet my end. Mental. I mean, for free gold, I'll take it. Alright, but we're doing upgrades. Let me have a look. Resolve amount. Ooh, that felt good. Relics cost less resolve. I think this one's gonna go a long way. Health. Okay. Fantastic run. Alright, but we'll leave this one for next time. Good session of this. Anyway. This is the part where I say, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you did enjoy today's stream of this. If you want to support the channel over here, just be sure to click buttons for the algorithm purposes, or maybe two videos have popped up on your screen and you want to watch me play something else. Hope you do. Anyway, till next time, take care.